This is different from how a lot of microwave analog switches are designed. Other ones that you'll look at very often don't have a relay in this neutral like this. You know, no matter what, if you have both these interlock switches closed, you're just going to have line directly to connect into neutral with no other switches in the way. So it's because they have this relay here that you can have this kind of unique failure scenario where if you have specifically this switch stuck closed and this relay stuck open, it can run the turntable motor while the door is open. Does that make sense? So
And
that's the
there's no heat.
Yeah, and there's no heat. So the fact that we have a no heat complaint, that was actually kind of a hint to us to what's happening. And that would make sense here because if this relay is stuck open, you're never going to have power supply to the high voltage transformer here.
Okay, but Sam, I got a pop quiz question for everybody on the pertaining to no heat. We've got L1 on the top part of the primary on that transformer. We've also got L1 on the bottom part. Isn't that a dead short?
That's true.
Is that a dead short?
No.
No, that's a trick question. So, no.